I also have some very bittersweet news to share for all of you in Eastern North Carolina. This will actually be my last week at WNCT. I'm so sad about that. Thursday is going to be my last full day as I have accepted a position at one of our sister stations as a Monday to Friday meteorologist. You'll have to stay tuned to see where my next adventure will take me. I'll reveal that on Thursday, but it's not a goodbye yet. I want to make sure I can squeeze everything that I possibly can into my last week here. So please, everybody, send me your favorites, whether it's your favorite restaurants, favorite places to go, or even just your favorite pictures that you've taken over the past year or so, so I can truly soak up all of the amazing things that Eastern North Carolina has to offer while I'm still here, because unfortunately, I'm not going to be here all too much longer.
I know. We still have one solid week left with you guys,
so that's what counts. Yes, I'm going to make sure to enjoy it, soak up the sunshine while I can, even though it's a chilly last final week for me.